好，今日同大家介绍咧，点样喺 Python 呢只 programming language 入边咧，用一用 Google 嗰个 speech to text 同埋 text to speech 嘅功能。咁啊，就相当好玩嘅。咁网上有晒 source 曲噶啦，已经。问题就唔喺个 source 曲嗰度，问题系装嗰啲 library 咧，同埋装啲 module 咧，都几多困难嘅，好多地方要 troubleshooting。咁我哋今日咧一齐去做一次。咁如果做得到咧，成功咧，可以咧自己寫 program 咧，即係扮 Siri 嘅功能啦，即係好似同個電腦咧，即係有個對話。你一句
咩叫咧寫 program 咧扮 Siri 咧？我哋睇睇一個示範咧就知啦。我哋 run 下呢個 program。
I am ready.
Hello, what is your name? What is today?
Hello, how are you? I am a robot.Today is the 17th of October 2021.
好，就咁样啦，一个几得意嘅一个程式。
好啦，我哋睇得个 source 曲啦。咁基本上咧，我都系上网即系搵翻嚟啦。咁其实就都好多网站咧，或者好多 YouTube 嘅 channel 咧，都有一段曲噶啦。佢一关键咧，佢要。即係幾個 library 幾個 module 啦 ，import 咁見到呢啲紅線咧，全部都係因為未安裝，咁所以咧就全部紅線，所以 run 唔到嘅而家呢個 program。咁咧就但係我哋睇睇個 program 嗰個結構咧，就係、是、有個 speech function 啦，咁另外有個 get audio 即係收音嘅咧，即係收我哋講嘢嘅聲音，進行咧即係 voice recognition 認翻做啲文字咁樣。咁呢度咧，我哋將即係收音翻嚟嘅文字咧，坐喺個 text 嘅 variable 嗰度。咁如果呢即係呢啲文字裏面呢有 hello 個字呢，咁就 print 一個 message 出嚟喺個 model 啦，另外用返個 speech function 就係佢進行發聲嘅，即係讀返 hello, how are you, 諸如此類。咁呢度好似某程度上都係少少 Siri 對話嘅功能。因應呢即係個用家呢講說話嘅內容呢，佢應返入面嘅字，跟住呢就因應嘅字呢個內容呢就出返一句相應嘅 message。係一個 if then 嘅 structure 嚟嘅啫。好啦，我睇返呢度啦，咁呢度呢有几个 module 喎，咁就 playsound 啦 ,speech recognition 啦，咁呢就 google text to speech 啦，咁呢就好，我哋一齐试下睇下可唔可以安装成功啊。好啦，我哋一个呢试下装个 playsound 先啦，咁而家我用緊呢个係 PyCharm 嚟嘅，咁呢个呢就係、是、一个嘅 IDE, 搵返佢个 preference interpreter。咁我哋试下喺个 PyCharm 里面 install 先啦。如果唔得呢就用个 pip install。有阵时 pip install 都未必得嘅。咁我稳阵啲试下喺个 PyCharm 装返先啦。咁留意呢呢、这个用緊呢个 Python 呢係 3.9 个 version 嚟嘅。咁同家仔啦跟住呢打 playsound。係啦有嘅。咁 install package。等一等。咦、哎、搞掂咗啦。咁呢我呢度出返 playsound。OK, 咁你见到呢度呢个 playsound 就冇红线㗎啦，成功安装个 module 呢，咁呢个红线就唔会出现。咁我哋希望嘅呢度几条红线啦，最后尾都冇晒啦。好，另一个跟住啦 ,speech recognition, 咁呢我喺个 PyCharm, 我用 PyCharm 装一装先。好，跟住呢咁用加制啦。喺搵到啦，咁 underscore 嘅喺啦 ,speech recognition。install package 好又成功了喎，跟住咧交出佢啦。咁呢度又冇一条红线啦，系啦 ，speech recognition 咁呢个咧都搞掂咗。好啦，跟住啦 ，gTTS 即系 Google Text to Speech 嘅 module。咁啊，注意 gTTS 应该咧就系系啦，个 G 系世界嘅 ，TTS 系大街。咁啊 ，install 呢个 package 好啦，都成功埋啦。咁呢就而家睇落 OK 啦。咁但係呢仲争个嘅就係嗰个叫 pyaudio。係啦呢度。呢、这个就係最 tricky 嘅地方，因为呢就上面呢度冇寫嘅。係啦呢度冇嘅。但係呢就 run 嘅时候呢要用返呢个 pyaudio。咁我而家用緊呢个 MacOS 呢就难啲安装嘅，即係预咗定有困难㗎啦。如果 PC 呢 ,window 版边嘅 pyaudio 呢就容易啲即係补救啲嘅。咁我试下呢喺 PyCharm 呢即管直接 install PyAudio 睇得唔得先啦 ,pyaudio。咁安装成功就 OK 㗎啦。但如果唔成功呢就用另一啲方法呢去即係弥补嗰个问题。 咁呢個我撳加掣啦，咁呢個咧 pyaudio， 咁呢個係有嘅其實，咁但係咧，你當你撳 install package 咧，佢就會出 error 噶啦，係啦，見到呢度啦 ，error occur， 咁咧就都費事了解啦，即係總之係唔得嘅，啊唔 OK， 好刪佢，咁我哋要用另一啲方法咁樣嘅。咁咧就如果係用 Window 嘅咧，咁你就可以去呢條 link 咧，指住即係 download pyaudio 咧一個網站咧，佢入面咧有啲 view files 嘅。咁啊，視乎你個 Python 版本係三點幾咧，如果三點九咧，即係 download 翻呢個 file 落嚟，咁跟住咧用 pip install 咧裝翻到 Window 咧，咁咧就搞掂。咁但係咧喺 Mac 機上面咧，就呢個係唔可行，因為咧佢就係得 Window 嘅 library 嘅啫。咁 Mac 機咧就用另一個方法。好，我哋跟住嚟咧，就会再讲啦。好，跟住咧，我哋接续讲啦，即系喺 MacOS 上边咧，点样安装个 pyaudio 咧？咁咧要借助另一个 program 啊，叫 Homebrew 啊，我哋话呢个系啦 ，Homebrew， 咁咧就 homebrew.sh， 咁咧就要安装咗呢个即系程式先噶，咁咧就但系要用个 terminal 喎，即系类似 Windows 嗰、那个。DOS prompt 即係嗰個 command prompt 咁樣，抄咗 command 出嚟先啦。咁啊，開 terminal， 係啦，開佢。咁咧就將 command 就即係 control C control V 抄落嚟個 terminal 啦 ，run 佢。咁咧就打翻你個電腦嘅 password 啦。係啦，再撳 enter， 咁佢就安裝翻。即係你個 Mac OS 入面，咁啊，頭先咧一直咧都有 error 嘅，即係 install 嗰個 Homebrew 嘅時候咧，佢有個 error 就係呢個係啦 ，could not resolve head to revision， 跟住 fatal error， 咁咧就結果都係冇辦法裝個 port audio 同埋 pi audio 字，咁啊，然後咧上網再抄嗰輪咧。咁啊，要喺個 terminal 行翻依一個去 reset 翻個 head 唔知乜東西啦 ，copy and paste 呢個 command， 咁咧就揾翻呢個 Stack Overflow 呢個網站啦，都個跟住好出名咧 troubleshooting 咧 programming 嘅網站。好，跟住揾翻個 terminal reset 翻咧，即係有啲嘢啦。咁咧就跟住就可以咧再行翻依一個 command， 再重新安裝嗰個 homebrew。系啦，咁而家咧先至可以顺利安装 ，Ctrl V Enter， 再 Enter， 搞掂咯。咁咧就终于冇嗰个 head 嘅 error 啦，冇个 fatal error 呢度系 installation successful， 好。咁啊，基本上咧，我可以繼續啦。咁我哋可以翻翻去PyCharm 啦，跟住咧 Homebrew 安裝完啦 ，pyaudio， 跟住咧 install port audio， 咁另一個 module。咁就成功啦喎 ，download 到啦，係啦。咁啊 ，Homebrew 裝個即係咧 ，pyaudio 之前咧裝翻另一個 module 嘅名叫 port audio。咁其實 brew 咧或者 homebrew 咧係一個macOS 上邊咧即係安裝 module 咧一個軟件，即係一個 environment 嚟嘅。好，搞掂啦。跟住咧，最撚尾可以用 pip install pyaudio， 睇得唔得？啊，成功啦！好，一陣間咧，我哋可以試下 run and run 嘅 program。再發現多個 error， 咁咧就上網再 check 翻咧，仲要安裝多個 Py Objective C 嘅 module， 咁咧就即係嗰個 playsound 咧先至播到聲音，我哋咧再 show 一次出嚟，係啦。咁啊，搞掂埋呢個咧，咁咧基本上都 OK 啦。好，我哋即刻咧。少少，翻嚟佢。
I am ready。
系啦，佢啱啱讲嘢啦。好，继续同我讲啦。Hello, what is your name?
Hello, how are you? I am a robot。
啊，佢会收到咧，我讲hello what is your name， 亦都好准嘅呢、这个系啦。咁因为咧有 hello 同埋 name 呢两个字咧，所以呢两个 print 嘅 command 咧 ，how are you 同 I'm a robot 咧，佢都照出嘅。咁基本上咧就好似一个 voice assistant， 即系 Siri 咁样嘅功能。跟住我再试一次啦，例如啦 ，run 佢。
I am ready。
Hello， what is your name？ What is today？
Hello， how are you？ I am a robot。Today is the 17th of October 2021。
咁咧一个非常好玩嘅 program 啦，好，大家不妨试一试喎，拜拜。